Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 12th annual Canoe Freestyle Invitational. Here we have last year's grand trophy holder, Bob Gertstrand, with his signature routine, Swan on Hot Tin Lake. Yes, wonderful opening there from Bob. He's done a pirouette. Building up speed as Rob comes into his... Yes, that's right, he's doing the tilt with the spin combination. Glorious show here from Bob. What a master of the canoe he is. See the grace and ease with which he builds up speed. He blows a kiss to the audience. And that, of course, is to his family and to those who couldn't be with us today. This routine by Bob is, of course, dedicated to his father, who died in a tragic canoeing accident in the Invitational Freestyle last year. Our thoughts are with you, Bob Senior. May your son carry your legacy into lakes all over the world. Yes, marvelous form here as Bob builds up a little bit more speed for the acrobatic component of his performance. And with amazing grace, he drifts. Canoe drifting is one of the hardest parts of the routine. Bob has pulled it off as if to make it look easy. The crowd here is mesmerized, as you can see. Now, what is Bob thinking? Usually we have a little bit of artistic flair at this part of the routine. Bob tries a rotation. Excellent, subtle choice. We'll see how the judges consider his performance soon. Will Bob wow them as he's done for three straight years at the Canoe Freestyle Invitational? And he's trying a turn! Fantastic! You can see the enthusiasm of the crowd is spilling over. Oh, and he's up on his knees. He's blown another kiss to the audience. Absolute crowd killer, Bob. You're doing us proud. Oh, reverse canoeing. Certainly something for the more advanced amongst us. And a turn by Bob. Fantastic move here. He's got a kneeling side turn with a tilt to the right. Beautiful show here, Bob. Notice points will be ducted if a single spot of water appears on Bob's perfectly groomed vest. And a turn to the left. Glorious performance here. Can this be tough this year? It seems to me that Bob will return to the champion's podium again this year. A series of devastating and daring turns by Bob in this year's Canoe Invitational. Oh, and what glory to finish off with another turn. A full 360 turn! Bob has wowed the crowd once more! Glorious stuff here. How the canoe freestyle hasn't made it into the Olympics is beyond this commentator. Yes, a kneeling side angled twist by Bob. Fantastic. Is there anything this man can't do in a canoe? And Bob decides to throw himself in the water. No, he stays. He changes his mind at the last minute. And another kiss blown to the crowd. He truly has wowed us here today. What a show. What a man.